Highlights of Powerboat Nationals Formula 2 racing at the 2018 Constellium Ohio River Grand Prix in Ravenswood, West Virginia are brought to you by Naples, Marco Island, Everglades, Florida's Paradise Coast. Learn more at sportsinparadise.com. Jeff Reno led the fleet to the line for the rolling start in Ravenswood, with 15 Jeff Shepard right next door in second. Two-time winner Lee Daniel was back in fourth, but it was Jamie Durand in the 9 that would rifle up from third, pass Shepard, and fight to move alongside of Reno for the lead. While these two went side by side for the lead, F2 Series points leader Mark Jacob was blasting through the fleet and was fighting with Lee Daniel for third. These two made contact earlier in the weekend during testing, and neither qualified at the level they're used to. While Jamie Durand continued to pester Jeff Reno for the lead, Mark Jacob was planning his assault riding in third. Durand was trying to catch the Klockner Metals 34, but the Budweiser 7 would move past her and begin his battle for the lead just 3 laps into the race. 2 laps later, the leader Jeff Reno fell victim to Jacob as the 34 was sent back to second. In just 5 laps, the defending F2 Series champion moved from 6th to 1st and wasn't letting up. Jamie Durand wasn't satisfied with 3rd. She wanted to get around Jeff Reno for a shot at the leader, Mark Jacob, but she struck a buoy, which brings about a 1-lap penalty, dropping her in the running order. This moved 2-time Ravenswood winner Lee Daniel into 3rd. The Goldmech Mechanical Contractors 2 wasn't running at 100%, but it was running well enough to keep the 2016 series champion in contention. Back in fourth, Jeff Shepard was running the Constellium 15 hard, trying to catch up to the front runners. The Budweiser 7 moved through the pack, avoided any trouble, and grabbed the checkered flag as Mark Jacob won Powerboat Nationals Formula 2 feature race at the 2018 Constellium Ohio River Grand Prix in Ravenswood. A reminder, fans, that these highlights are brought to you by Naples, Marco Island, Everglades, Florida's Paradise Coast. Learn more at sportsinparadise.com. Mikey Young caught up with Mark Jacob in the winner's circle.
Well, Mark Jacob, I'll tell you what, you've been almost unstoppable this weekend, but you weren't thinking that yesterday. What did you do to make things change for you today?
Well, we had the accident in testing yesterday, and that just set both Lee and I back. And just boat repairs and then engine issues, and ended up switching an engine today to a backup engine, and just kept digging and made it work out.
You know, we were talking about strategy in the pits a little bit earlier. Tell us about your strategy going through your LCQ.
I know in the rolling start's never been a favorite of mine, and one of the things that's a problem is when you get hung up on the inside. So in the last chance qualifier, I kind of tried to make sure that I ended up on the outs. You know, I ended up in a position that put me on the outside to start the final so that I had some more options on the rolling start.
Now, is there anybody that you would like to thank for helping you out here in Ravenswood this weekend?
I got my crew here, Dale Varvel, got his son here, Clayton, this weekend. Bunch of help there. And otherwise, just everybody's been a bunch of help, whatever I needed.
Fantastic. Congratulations, and we'll see you in Shreveport, buddy.
You bet. We'll see you there.
Jeff Reno and Lee Daniel joined Mark Jacob on the podium in Ravenswood. Jeff Shepard in the Constellium 15 finished 4th. Despite the penalty, Jamie Durand drove hard and earned a top 5 finish in West Virginia. Once again, congratulations to Mark Jacob, the Formula 2 winner at the 2018 Constellium Ohio River Grand Prix in Ravenswood. Thanks for watching, fans, and thank you, Constellium and Ravenswood. I'm Jared Roomsburg. Until next time, fans, we'll see you 24/7 at PowerboatNationals.com.